Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a fade form when closing an application. To play the demo, we will design a modern UI login, then add the fade effect to the login form when closing the application. To design a flat login form, you should set the form border style property to none, then you can change the background color for your Windows Forms application. From your Visual Studio toolbox, drag the button, label, text box and picture box into your Windows Forms application, then change the font size and color for your controls. You can use the timer control to reduce the opacity of your Windows Forms application by 0.1 each time the tick event handler fires. The opacity property enables you to specify a level of transparency for the form and its controls. When this property is set to a value less than 100%, the entire form, including borders, is made more transparent. Setting this property to a value of 0% makes the form completely invisible. You can use this property to provide different levels of transparency or to provide effects such as phasing a form in or out of view. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.